Vaginismus is a condition that many women, especially younger women, when they start a relationship, when they start having sex, they have this excessive fear of pain. Because what happened in my clinical experience, a lot of young women have been heard from their friends or family long time ago that sex is very painful, and they keep holding on to the thought and fear that sex is going to be extremely painful, they're going to bleed to death, and every time their sexual partner tries to insert the penis, the automatic thought process happens and they get excessively concerned and fearful, and the pelvic floor, which is the muscle which is underneath the underwear, gets involuntarily contracted. It's not that they're purposefully contracting it, like how when we bring a pencil closer to our eyes, the eyelids closes automatically, the pelvic floor muscle automatically clasps, and because of that, the male partner is not able to penetrate the penis. So therefore, the couple cannot consummate the marriage. So vaginismus, in simple term, it's a highly treatable a condition, but it's important that women and couple having this issue to seek help and not wait too long.